Microsoft has made an add-on for OIOUBL, invoicing, meaning electronic invoicing. And if you have downloaded that app on your Business Central solution, you can do electronic invoicing through OIOUBL. In another video, I will display the more detailed setup, but when you use it in the normal day life, this is how it works. So from a customer card, you need to make sure you have set up contact name, email address, country region code on the customer, and also on the invoicing tab, the VAT registration number, GLN number, account code, and the profile code that is part of the OIOUBL setup. Now, after having set up all of that, you can make a document, and in this scenario, I will make a sales invoice for this customer directly from the customer card, just for the example. And I'll just select the GL account, like this, with a quantity and a unit price. Here we are. And now when I post the invoice, post and send, and the setup is made as part of the document profile sending process, you can see now it's working on the document, posting it, and then it creates in my download folder a PDF file because I set it up with using PDF and the XML file that fits the OIOUBL setup that I have defined. This is one way of doing it. I could also have found the posted sales invoice that I've just made. If I want to split the post and send process from the exporting file process, so I'll just find my last document here that I've just made. And from my actions, I can create an electronic invoice. And basically it's doing the same, just without the PDF and sending. But as you can see here, it creates the XML file now. And I can just open that in a notepad, for instance, and I can upload that to my provider of my electronic invoices.